Evict those negative thoughts. Now, this is a great metaphor that I got from somebody on one of my recent training courses. So thank you, Rose, for this one. It's about not letting your negative thoughts live rent-free. And what does that mean? It means that we allow those negative thoughts to occupy our mind and preoccupy and take over the household, take over the rooms. And are they serving a purpose? Are they paying rent? Let's be right, negative thoughts, when they arise, may be prompting you to think and consider and to identify where you might need to take action. They're serving a purpose, so deal with it and let them go. If they're not serving a purpose, if they're not paying rent, don't let them squat. Get rid of those negative thoughts.
Make the Daily Sprout part of your daily routine. Sign up at dailysprout.net and claim your free ebook, Emergency Stress CPR, My 6 Steps to Putting Stress in Its Place.